Hello to everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today question is using divisibility test, determine which of the following numbers are divisible by 4 and by 8. So today we will discuss here C part, that is 5500. So here is C part 5500. First we will check here the divisibility rule by 4. So we will write here divisibility rule 4. So in which, if last two numbers or digits is divisible by 4, so we can say that whole number is divisible by 4. So zeros is divisible by 4. So we can say that here 5500 is also divisible by 4. Next, we will discuss the divisibility test for 8. So we will write here divisibility rule for 8, in which when last three digit is divisible by 8, so we can say that whole number is divisible by 8. So you can check here 500 is divisible by 8. So here 8 6 is 48 and 2 is here and 8 2 is 16. So it is not divisible by 8. So we can write here 5500 is not divisible by 8. Thank you.